credit rating natin.
Two political titans close to President Rodrigo Duterte refusing to run for the presidency in next year's elections. You have Davao City Mayor Sara Duterte-Carpio ruling out a possible presidential run in 2022. That's after her father, President Duterte, accepted the PDP Laban's nomination for him to run as vice president. In a text message, Duterte-Carpio said she's not running for a national position in 2022. She asserted only one Duterte will gun for a national post next year. The Davao City Mayor also said she will no longer support the administration ticket of PDP Laban in 2022, the way she did in the 2019 midterm elections. The other political titan, Senator Christopher Bongo, rejects the ruling party's nomination to be the standard bearer in 2022. Duterte-Carpio recently revealed Go offered to be her vice president, something Go would subsequently confirm. But Duterte-Carpio says her father already told her that the Go-Duterte tandem was the plan all along. Plan B involves Go as the younger Duterte's vice presidential running mate. Some of her allies remained hopeful she would change her mind, with the filing of candidacies still weeks away. Duterte-Carpio has one more term as Davao City Mayor. At least seven parties have expressed support for a possible Duterte-Carpio presidency as she continues to lead pre-election surveys. Duterte-Carpio says she won't join any national party, a requirement for the remedy of substitution, which allows party mates to substitute the way her father did in 2015. She herself substituted for her father as Davao City Mayor. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.